Excited, cause today we're talking about a really cool thing. Given that The Walking Dead ended about a month ago, we're talking about zombies, man! Okay. So, I don't know about y'all, but zombies are some scary fuckers. Especially when the ones hip replacement zombies, man, they all walk like him. So zombies, they can come at you, they can be like, But one of the cool thing is in the Walking Dead finale, my boy Daryl done took the chains like, whoo, chopped their heads in half, and three of them with one whip. It was so fucking sweet, it was bitching. But my boy, my main man, let me get the gun, Rick Grimes is one of these things. He's like, going too far. Boy, calm the fuck down. I'm going to shoot you. But the zombies are some cool things. I stuck up on Bear because I know the apocalypse is coming, man. It's coming. Because the government's making zombies, man. It's called smallpox or something. It's going to happen. We all know it's coming, boy. We go to the shelter every day. Hell yeah, man. Cyrus, take it home, boy. Fight some zombies. Well, walk, Reacher, man. Let him eat you.